Today, I traveled 4 hours for 3 tiny sips of wine, but it wasn't just any wine. It was the mighty Sassicaia and their latest release of this iconic Italian phenomenon. Wine tastings are nearly always awkward, and my two-glass technique doesn't always go down too well, but who's watching anyway? There is no doubt Sassicaia is a remarkable wine, but it should be at £300 a bottle.